one morning, David came and he says, George, he says, you gotta trim that bush down by the office. So I sent Randy down to the office to cut down the lilac bush, trim it up and stuff, and David comes back later and he says, George, what did you do? I said, what do you mean? He says, you cut the lilac bush down. And I said, oh, I thought that's the one you wanted to cut. And he said, no, the other one at the end of the building. And I said, oh, well, David, the bush has been consumed.